I get the feeling you work in accountancy.
Yes.
Can you write your name on this card, please?
Mind psych.
Turn around.
Hello, it's me again. I stopped the video because I wanna ask you something. Are you subscribed? Did you like the video? If you're not, what are you waiting? Go like, subscribe. Okay, let's the video continue.
Bro, who told Young Thug to do this? His dress looks like them dirty. Oh my gosh, look at the lips. Look at the. Oh my god. Why his dress.
And it's a natural thing, of course. I mean, I could work out all day, and obviously, I'm an ex-athlete.
I get yelled at. I get scooped on my story. I nearly get fired. All on account of those turtles.
We don't give a f-
I just stole a kid.
Right after the break, we're going to interview Eric Weihenmayer, who climbed the highest mountain in the world, Mount Everest. But he's gay. He's blind.
This kid from the market stuff.
Fatality.
Biting the tire, puncturing it. The cop changed the tire, but when he returned, the bull mastiff cross again attacked his tire, again puncturing it. Another sergeant came to the officer's aid, but he too had his tire attacked and punctured. So an animal control officer was called in, but yes, he too had his tire attacked and punctured.